female girls talk about when there's no men to hear them. That's what she'll miss.
At 14, she'd been swung up at the gates. Her own mother had started at 12. Well, she was old enough to start bringing in the money.
A streak of Gallus ran in messages tossed from lips, moused out through the rackets of machines ratcheting, clattering.
Machines worked to a rhythm, shift after shift, never stopping.